Welcome to another video lesson of AutoCAD 2015 by Engineers CAD Center. This video is a continuation of the previous video in which we had drawn or designed the civil plan from the workbook. Currently, we will draw the doors in it and give the coloring to it. So let us start giving the door. Let us start with this door. The door length is given as D2, which is 900 as specified. So let us take the clearance first. Let's go to the offset, O enter, 900 enter, select this line and click over here. Then extend it, EX double enter, extend it till here and extend this as well. Now we shall trim this part and trim these lines as well so that we get it till here. Now extend it like this. This distance is 900. Now let us make the clearance. EX double enter and extending these lines. Then O enter, 115 enter, draw it like this. Now TR double enter and trim these lines to make the clearance. Now again take offset of 115 to maintain the distance from this at the inner side. Now let us trim it, TR double enter, this one, and this one will be deleted. At the same time, let us join this with a line like this. This is the distance that we have got for the door. Let us take a rectangle now, select D enter. Thickness will be 115 enter and the length is given as 900. 900 enter. M enter, select the object enter, select the base point and move it at the center point of the clearance like this. Let us draw a line to indicate it opening and closing in this way. This is how one door is drawn. Similarly, we will make all the doors possible. Let us also go ahead and make this door, which is D1, which is given as 1000 mm. So we can take offset, O enter, 1000 enter from this line over here. However, we do not need the entire rectangle. So first, explode it. X enter, select the rectangle, enter. Now it's exploded. Now O enter, 1000 enter, select the line and click over here. Now TR double enter and trim it. Now let us take a rectangle, clicking D enter, 115 enter, 1000 enter. Now we have to rotate it. RO enter, select the object, select the base point and give the angle as 90 enter. Now move it. M enter, select the object like this, enter. Select the base point and you will move it exactly at the center point of the wall in this way. Enter. Now let us draw a line and connect it like this to indicate its opening and closing. Similarly, we will make all the doors. Let us go ahead and make the D2 as well. Let us extend it, EX double enter. If we see, it is intersecting with the column like this. What we can do is the column will be a bit up in this way so that we have the lines completely. Now offset of 115 enter like this. Again an offset of 115 enter like this. Now TR double enter and trim these parts completely. Delete it. This is the clearance. Take a rectangle, select a point, D enter, 115 enter, and the length of D2 is again 900. 900 enter like this. M enter, select the object, the door, the base point and place it at the center of this. Use a line command to join its two ends to show its opening and closing. This is one in which it is drawn. Now let us go ahead and give the coloring to it. Take GD enter. Let us observe the coloring. The outer walls are red and the inner walls are blue in color. So let us take the blue color on both the sides and let us paint the inner walls. In this way. Again GD enter and let us select the red color and let us paint the outer walls in this way. It has not got to have any intersections like this. GD enter. So we have to make sure that it's completely closed. We can extend it, ex double enter. In this way, while coloring it, we will come across a lot of problems that we have to rectify. Ex double enter, extend these and these as well. Tr double enter, trimming it. Gd enter, like this. For all the outer walls. The columns will be colored later on. So the coloring will be done in this way. Now let us go ahead and make the balcony as well with align command. The dimensions are 3050 and 1500. L enter, starting from this line like this. Ortho on 1500, and then we can directly connect it. It is, however, 3050, enter. Now take offsets of 115 outside it. Let us see if we can extend it. However, take a line command as well and connect it like this. Now GD enter, change the color to blue on both the sides and color it like this. In this way it will be drawn. Let us take GD enter and let us color the columns as well, which are again blue. We can use another shade of blue for this. Let us use this one, which is a dimmer blue, and color all the columns. Similarly, we can also have the colors for the doors if we like. GD enter, coloring this inner wall. In this way the colorings are also done. Now let us make the windows. The dimensions are not given, so we can directly take rectangles and draw the rectangles over here. Let us copy it and place it on this wall as well to get the two windows in this way. Now this is how the entire diagram will be drawn in AutoCAD, along with the doors, windows and the coloring of it. After drawing this, we have to go down and it will be mirrored so that we get two apartments like this. So the mirroring will be done in the next tutorial, so stay connected.